To get milk, you need to have a cow be pregnant and have the baby, just like with women, you need lactation. And so we raise all the heifers, but the bulls we don't have a use for.
And the mothers would say, well, how do you get a cow to have milk? And they'd be standing there, sometimes with a baby in their arms or something, and they're asking this question. They just look at animals as an entirely different thing, like a tree or something. I don't know.